Montana congressional candidate Monica Tranel makes the first round of the Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee's Red to Blue program. Red to Blue is a highly competitive program that arms top-tier candidates with organizational and fundraising support. It will be one of the most competitive races in the U.S. She's challenging Republican U.S. Representative Ryan Zinke for the state's Western Congressional District.